jabs have gone unrecorded for some and, as a result, they cannot get fully vaccinated to protect them from the virus. It also means being unable to receive a vaccine passport to travel abroad or prove their status to go to large events. One of the reasons given is that people have had their NHS number entered incorrectly by the vaccination centre. NHS England said it is correcting hundreds of records each week because of data errors. One London resident received her first vaccine in early June at London's Excel Centre, but there is no record. The 48-year-old woman, who asked not to be named, said, "It's a nightmare. I've tried to get my second jab, but they have no record of my first, so I have been refused the second one. I now can't get fully vaccinated. According to the data they have on me, I now need two more vaccines to show a complete record. I had the AstraZeneca vaccine, but I am worried I will get another type. I did what the government told me to do and it has been a total shambles." Dennis Reed, director of the elderly campaign group Silver Voices, said, "This is a very worrying development. The vaccination rollout has been rightly lauded as a success, but if record-keeping has been neglected, many individuals' vaccination status could be compromised. With booster jabs round the corner, the Department of Health must sort out these errors urgently." An NHS England spokesman said there are teams working on resolving the issue, and GP and local sites can also look into it. "Work is ongoing to contact those who have been vaccinated and are showing an incomplete record, with hundreds of records updated last week alone." Related articles: Pfizer vaccine, 4 troubling side effects that follow second jab. Vascular dementia symptoms, early signs of vascular dementia. Vitamin B12 deficiency, the sign in your feet of possible damage.